got it delivered for you. I'm supposed to deliver this one in person.
Clean up on aisle 5.
Hey yo, Mike, it's the Prez. I need you for a mission. It's about Golden Face. Come to my office, stat.
Skarn, it's your old enemy, Golden Face.
It's after the NHL All-Star game. He hit a bomb somewhere in the stadium.
Skarn, this one's personal for me. I own the stadium. It's my retirement plan. I can't see it blown up.
We need to search the stadium.
Not so fast. Golden Face has all the concession stand workers hostage.
Skarn, will you find these hostages and save the game?
Heads, I do it. Tails, I don't. Best out of 7.
Heads. Tails.
Heads.
Tails.
Heads. Tails.
Looks like there's gonna be a cleanup on aisle 5.
Don't you get it? No one's coming.
Oh, someone's coming, all right. The only man who would care, Michael Skarn. I'm gonna lure him in here and then kill you all. And then I'm gonna dig up his dead wife and I'm gonna hump her real good.
Mop the ice.
I don't wanna know how to mop the ice, I wanna know how to play hockey.
Mop the ice.
It's a primitive class, fitting is a frustration. Bravely we hope against all hope. There is so much at stake, seems our freedom's up against the ropes. Does the crowd understand? Is it East versus West?
Each year, the National Hockey League allows one civilian to play in the All-Star game. It's down to the three of you, the final test, speed skating. Ready, set,
die.
We'll be right back.
Nice try, Golden Face, but you forgot one thing. To kill me.
I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to slow you down.
No!
And Michael?
Yeah?
How's your wife?
I'm sorry I have to do this. I'm sorry.
This will show my meat business. It's Scarn.
Sorry about your friend, Scarn.
Joke's on you, Golden Face. That man was a wanted animal rapist.
I searched the whole place, Golden Face. Where's the bomb?
It's in the puck.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I'm going to kill you.
Hey, Gold Face.
What?
Go puck yourself. You just said the bomb was in the puck?
Yes.
Is that where you hid the bomb, Golden Face?
Why would you blow up the stadium? You own the stadium.
For the insurance money. I knew it all along.
Hear me, Billy. You don't look so good.
What's got you down?
I've got problems, Billy.
My TV don't work. I paid 30 bucks for this satellite whatchamahoosit, and I can't even get the damn game. Now you tell me what's worse than that.
Golden Face is gonna blow up the NHL All-Star game tomorrow.
I see what you mean about problems.
Don't ever change, Billy.
I'm too depressed to save the big game, Billy.
I'ma cheer you up only ways I knows how. Hey kid, hit T9 on the jukebox.
No, Billy, I haven't done that dance since my wife died.
But there's a whole crowd of people out there that need to know how to do the Scarn.
Well, my name's Michael Scarn, and I'm here to say I'm about to do the Scarn in a major way. The right and you shake that hand, you jump to the left and you shake that hand, meet new friends, tie that yarn, that's how you do the Scarn.
If doing the Scarn is gay, I'm the biggest queer of all.
Scarn, you have to get the puck by halftime or it's all over.
Take out all your frustration from the women, the system, everything, out on the puck.
Scarn, we need you for another mission.
I'm in.
Oh yeah! Threat level midnight makes all the girlies feel alright. From Madonna to Madeleine Albright. Threat level midnight, it's a threat. A level threat. He's the greatest hockey star I ever seen yet. Threat level what? Midnight! Threat level who? Michael Scarn. Threat level what? Apartheid! Gotta fight it, Free Mandela, peace, I'm out!